Jonathan Rose teaches software and digital hardware courses at the University of Toronto. A U of T PhD graduate in electrical engineering with postdoctoral training from Stanford University, Professor Rose is a pioneer in the area of field programmable gate arrays. These are prefabricated semiconductor chips that can be configured to become any digital circuit. He has been a world leader in research concerning the architecture of these devices, as well as the software tools needed to both use and explore them. He has published 3 books, which have become fundamental references in the field of FPGAs.
Le professeur Rose donne un cours multidisciplinaire de cycle supérieur portant sur la création d'applications mobiles. Il fait le lien entre les matières traitées en classe et la technologie que ses étudiants utilisent déjà sans en comprendre tout à fait l'ingénierie sous-jacente.
For example, in the undergraduate course Digital and Computer Systems, he starts with a teardown of the iPhone, describing the function and purpose of every chip inside this widely used instrument and how that relates to the subjects in the course. Professor Rose wants his students to experience what it means to be an engineer. In his Computer Organization course, the final requirement is to create an engineering prototype. So, Professor Rose inspired his colleague Fred Aulick, a technician in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering, to design a kit that consisted of Lego blocks, motors, sensors, and an electronics driver board that connected to a locally built computer board. This Lego experience allows students the ability to build almost anything with a computer-driven motor and sensor, giving them the ability to move from a concept to the creation of a real engineering prototype. He believes that engineers are people who take fuzzy ideas and make them a reality, and the only way to learn that is to actually do it.
Son enthousiasme pour les applications de la logique numérique et sa fascination pour ce qu'on peut faire avec des zéros et des uns sont contagieux.
For his commitment to teaching innovation and excellence, Engineers Canada is proud to present the 2015 Medal for Distinction in Engineering Education to Professor Jonathan Rose.